your mantra to stay ages ahead in professional life?
What it says, I mean, ages in the current technology has been, that span has been reducing. At the best, I'll say, is now 12 months. But what we have to do is, we have to start looking at what's the next set of trends which might come up. Look at the macro pictures. Every once in a while, zoom out and look at what we can do better. What are the places where we can improve, and then take those risks.